This drama is based on actual events. Some minor characters have been created.
What's the emergency?
It's a beautiful person, yeah, and a young black boy's been stabbed, I think. It looks like a knife or stab.
So you look from your window, can you see how old he is at all?
He's about 15, 14, 15. His blood's coming everywhere.
Can they get you a quick?
Yeah, he's been stabbed. Yes, he's in a bad way. There's a dead one going
here
now. He's in a bad way.
You've got someone on the way.
He trusted her. He trusted her.
It's a new dawn.
He trusted her.
It's a new day. It's a new life for me. It's a new dawn. It's a new day.
He trusted her.
And I'm feeling
good. That's me, Shakilis Townsend, or Shaki. I'm 16 and just got out of jail for the last time. Trust. I've done some bad things in the past. Things I'm not proud of. Muggings and that. But all that's behind me. The story I want to tell you involves her. Oh, Samantha. I've not even met her yet. 15 years old and already the kind of girl that makes you want to change everything. Danny, her boyfriend. Yeah, he's 17 and what I call a waste man. He runs a gang called the Shine My Nine. You don't want to mess with them. But it didn't matter where you went. There was always boys hanging around though, looking to step up and test, man.
Nice hat, blood. Yo, Batman, where's Robin?
Yo, wake up for me, my boy! Listen! That's on Batman earbuds!
You got shook, fam.
Oh, you betty, man. You're just trying to fill me up.
You wish, man. That's for all them years of you trying to jump in out on me, cuz.
Fuckers, man. I just spent 2 months in hell, and you can't even greet man properly.
What?
Where's my hug?
Oh, fam.
You!
Oh, okay. Think so hard, like. What? Yeah, that's how you want to roll, yeah?
Oh, hey, man. What are you saying, though?
What's going on, fam? I touched road, fam.
Trust me.
Bugs
trust
is back, fam.
I don't know.
Yeah, man,
I'm cool, fam.
I missed you, man. No homo, though.
Marcus and me didn't roll in a gang no more. We were just bedrooms. Good friends. I didn't give a shit about gangs and postcodes. No one was going to tell me where I could go and couldn't go. Which is an attitude that got me into bear trouble.
Watch too much TV programs, right?
Why are you holding on to me, man?
Come, let's just go around.
Why should I? Ain't trying to step on no man's territory. I'm just trying to reach my yard. Come, man.
Hey, I don't recognize you, fam. Where is he from?
Hey, look, man, we don't want no beef.
Yeah, for real. We're just two humble undercover feds just trying to do our rounds, man.
You trying to take me some dickhead?
Calm yourself, little man.
Hey, you know you're chatting to?
Helps. What? Get off you, Griffin, yeah.
What? Don't touch me, bro.
I said, don't touch me, lad. What? Get off the back, lad. Yo, Marcus, come, man.
How dare you pussy
off? Thank you, man.
I don't know. Like you got the love that every girl needs. You got the kind of love I want. I don't want you to.
This is my yard. Where my mum, three little sisters, and baby brother live. Mum's had it tough over the years. and I haven't helped her by getting arrested from time. But now, I want to step up and do right by her.
I missed you.
I missed you too.
And I'm sorry if it felt like I abandoned you, yeah? It's my responsibility to look out for you lot. And I let you down. But things are going to be different this time, trust.
You sure?
Yeah. But it's all about family. I'm trying to get a job. I might even try college.
And what about the bike?
Marcus.
Really?
Man, get your mind off my ride and get your mind prepared for homework. Come. But catch me if you can, though.
Wait!
Applying to college. That was long. But with gangs like the Shyamai 9 out there, it made sense to stay home, boy.
Recognize the colors.
You're in Shyamai 9 territory, boy.
What happened to you?
What happened to me? I got attacked, that's what happened.
What?
So pissed off right now, man. What really vexes me, yeah, is that the flowers got destroyed.
Flowers?
Yeah. I mean, you're always complaining that I ain't romantic and that. So I was gonna surprise you. And then this dickhead now, he's coming and he's ruining things.
No, listen, it's okay. Just let it go, yeah? Just glad you're okay.
Look, you're coming in, yeah?
Yeah. I've got a surprise that'll help you de-stress. You like?
So what's this surprise, babes?
I'm wearing it.
Oh, seen. Now, I thought you was going to give me some off the chain head or something. babe. It's cool, man. Oh, this works for man still. Next round, babes. Let me just get a little sample. Hey, I won't bust. Trust me.
That night, I knew I shouldn't be out, but man got bored. And then things just had to happen.
It's 100% we bang.
Me and my gang, we bang. You see my lyrics, them, they be nang. You see you and your ones, you got prang. You got hurted up, no tan. So your man, them better be easy. Don't try to screw face when you see me. I'm a star, see me on your TV. When the girls see me, they get freaky. They all wanna lash me.
What's wrong, man?
Fed up.
Now I'm out. Like, everyone feels mad distant, like.
Everyone's going up on a big man tip now, fam.
So am I.
Is that why you're wearing a Batman hat, yeah? Dickhead.
You got jokes, innit?
Shaq, man, Sekou.
What? Listen to what your boy said, cuz.
Don't worry, man, I don't want no beef. Just gonna go outside, yeah?
You don't wanna walk for your man, two pranks. Man, I come and walk for your man, and jam. Me and my camp.
Ah! Hey, can we breeze down the stairs quickly? Hey,
can't explain it. My boredom makes me do things like jacking weed, chirping up girls, going places I shouldn't. That's just me.
What happened to Free Yard?
Gotta meet the man then.
You always gotta meet the man then.
What's your problem? Listen, I ain't one of your little school friends you can chat to anyhow, you know.
Calm down. Sorry.
Who are you telling to calm down? Just come out my yard.
Danny. Danny.
Go.
Someone is just out of reach, trust me, that's the one you fall in love with.
Taken. Now I'm only asking because I'm a gentleman like that. I don't want to be all up in your grill. So is anyone sitting there?
Obviously not.
Oh, she talks. Don't worry, man. I ain't got no gun, no knife. Just muscle. Yeah, you like that, innit? My name is Shakilus. And my boys call me Shaq or Shaqy.
I don't give my name to strangers.
Okay. So what's a fine woman like you, A, sitting there with no man protecting you, and B, riding on public transport? Because if it was my woman, I wouldn't let you ride the bus at this hour. But any man could try and scrape you up. You'd be the comfort of my Maybach, as you speed down the road, a wind in your hair, bassline pumping.
You got a Maybach?
Nah, when I'm 18, innit? What, you don't believe, man? Alright, in a couple of years, you'll see. I remember to beep when I speed past you at a bus stop.
That's liberties.
Oh, so you want a lift now, yeah?
Hell yeah.
Nah, I don't give lifts to strangers. I need a name first.
Ah, you think you're slick?
Nah, but seriously, where's your man?
I don't need a man to ride the bus. coming from your girl's house?
Nah, I'm single. I'm struggling to move on since Beyonce dumped me for that idiot Jay-Z.
Nah, don't worry. I'm sure you can do much better.
I was looking at you thinking the very same thing. So, like, what do you do, like? Do you have a job or college?
I'm still going to college and I'm a working woman.
Ah, positivity. I like that.
What about you?
Yeah, I go to college and just looking for a job. Wait, are you getting off?
Mm-hmm.
Do you want me to escort you to your yard?
No.
What about digits?
Pass me your phone then.
I drop call you so you can know it's me, yeah? You ain't going away. Wait, what's your name?
Samantha. Sam.
Sam, yeah?
At last, my love has come along. My lonely days are over. And life is like a song. Oh, yeah, yeah, at last. The sky.
Hey Samantha, just a quick one to say have a good day in a shack.
Who is she then?
What?
Don't act dumb, Shaki.
What? So can't a man be happy without it being a girl?
I know that look.
Don't watch what I'm doing, man. Baby girl, I beg you meet man at Kira's chicken shop. Urgent things.
What going on, sir? You all right? When you gonna hook up with one of your friends? What, you think I can't handle them? Look, I'm a big man, you know.
Oh,
hi, Sammy.
Kira.
This my cousin Melissa.
Take it easy, yeah?
Cool. Get in line, you boy.
Right, we're gone. And I don't want to see you boys in my chip shop again.
Whatever,
yeah, Kira,
man.
Sammy, I'll call you later, yeah?
What's up with you?
What's up with me? What's up with you?
Nothing.
So what was that text about?
Oh, no, I had a free yard, didn't I? But then a man them rolled by, and now... Where? You say, man. I'm good?
Damn!
Shit, fam!
Then what's happened to you, cuz?
I got jumped by a bag of men.
Well, you know who they were?
No, I didn't recognise them, man. There was all bandanas on their faces. There was like 6, 7 of them. Different ends, bro.
Come on, if I'm honest.
No, I love you, but you can't keep calling me out of class like that.
Why not? You're my girl, innit?
Yeah, I know, but Danny...
I'll just go back to school then, man. Yo, can't we go look for these brothers, fam? I never know I'm trying to hit my ends, man. Dick.
I forgot to say I'm free today if you want a link. Shaq.
Yeah.
on her, man.
Look how you flooded the house.
Ow!
Shut your teeth, that's my phone.
I'll out, man. I wanted to listen to the tune.
I'm telling.
Shauna, I promise I'll give it back when I'm leaving.
And don't be bringing any crazy girl to the yard.
Do you think you are a mum or something? Get out, man. Man's gotta come correct. I'm not your common hood rat. And Rock has some good tunes, boy. Some bangers. I'm gonna dress my ass with the latest fashion. Get a front door key to the Playboy mansion. Gonna date a centerfold that loves to blow my money for me. I thought you weren't gonna turn up, girl. I've been waiting for time.
You got a problem with that?
Nah, women, innit? It's good to see you, though.
Going in, yeah?
Yeah.
You got game snack, I'll give you that.
What about these?
Nothing special. Those are what I'm talking about.
Yeah, you look heavy in them still. Get them.
Way out of my price range.
How much you want the shoes?
You don't have to get them from the shop.
I know. But I could do. If it makes you smile.
Thanks for the shoes.
Hey!
Huh? Yeah, babes?
Ready?
Yeah, come.
I tried to forget about her and go about my business. Oh, play it cool. Let her contact me first. I couldn't get her out of my head.
She looked lovely, yeah? But you're busy today.
I am. I thought I'd take you with me.
Take me where?
When really they should be rating me, cause all I wanna do is stack my peas and stack my peas with rapid speed. Yeah, that's me, innit?
Big flex here, fam, yeah, me? Yeah.
I thought Sam was different. Going college and that.
What's good, Rugrat? Fifth floor, man.
But she was part of their world, the Shine My Nines. I was blind, even when it was right up in my face.
Where's the toilet?
Turn right, you can't miss it.
Can't take the smoke. I'm by the station.
Come, I got somewhere to take you.
Where now?
You alright? Heavy, innit?
Not my kind of thing.
I thought it would inspire you with all the towers and buildings and that.
I don't draw landscape, Shaq. I draw people, portraits and that.
Sorry, my bad. You know, one day I'm gonna be out there, you know, making serious paper, doing it right, but keeping it real. You get me?
Sorry, what?
You know, Sam, you should feel lucky, you know? I don't usually chat my business to people. But you, I don't know, man, you're just... it's just different.
Here we go.
What, you think I'm guessing?
I bet you talk like that to all the girls.
What have boys done to make you so mad?
So what?
So you're just some tough woman to please. Now, I bet your ex was some pretty boy, like a model or a footballer. MC, DJ, like some businessman, policeman, wasteman. He was a wasteman.
I'm not answering that.
What is wrong with you pretty girls? Oh my gosh, bare decent man come, and who do you end up linking? The wasteman.
He was a nice guy, Shaq. He just always used to treat me like one of the man them.
Instead of a woman. Who ended the relationship?
Huh?
And you or your ex?
Well, I was always telling him one day he'd have to choose between me or his road life.
And that one day came and he chose road, innit? Well, at least a real man can step up and take care of you.
Yeah, but right now, I'm just doing me. Do you understand?
What's really good, partner?
Yes, yes.
What are you saying?
Yeah, I finally get to introduce you to my friend. Samantha, this is Marcus and Jade. Marcus and Jade, this is Samantha.
You're all right. So you're the girl that stole Shaq from me, yeah?
No.
So what end's you from?
I'm not from any ends. I just live in London.
Wait, I told you.
I've got to go.
Hey, what's wrong?
It's my mum. I'll meet you later, yeah?
Even when Sam was acting weird, it's like she could do no wrong in my eyes. It was all part of the attraction. I was caught up, sprung.
Why would you do that?
Because you pissed me off.
Look, I'm sorry I missed your calls, okay? My phone was at the bottom of my bag, I didn't hear it.
That's dumb, innit?
I had to hand in something. I was in the library for ages waiting for a free computer to print. And then I had to go into work, and that was long.
It's always a school or work excuse of you, innit? Whatever. You've got 10 minutes to get out of my house before my stepdad gets home. It's not my fault. You should have answered my calls, innit?
Okay, okay. Ken, I'm sorry.
Let me know if you reach home safely. Hope your mum's okay. Shaq.
What? Is everything alright with your mum?
Yeah. Why?
Just asking. So there isn't anything that you want to tell me?
No.
You sure?
Established that you're the one that's putting in all the work. I'm buying the scale fix.
Well, yeah, that's my choice.
Yeah, okay, whatever, but fam, what I really want to know is, for all this work that you're putting in, are you getting peace? Shekala Shomoy Townsend, please tell me that you've pressed the girl. Oh, you're slipping, bro.
Shut your mouth, man.
What, are you going to tell me on a love thing? Nah, you ain't on a love ting. You're on a mad ting, fam.
Marcus, you need to stop hating.
I have no reason to hate. I don't wanna.
But you ain't even been out with Sam, like. Bruv, you don't know her.
Hmm. But I know you. And I know that rolling with this girl is like when you wanna roll through random ends that you don't even know, fam. Like the day you came out of pen. You never know what can happen, man.
At least I got a free bike.
If this girl breaks your heart, you ain't gonna be rolling how you're rolling now. Your hair's gonna be all picky. And you ain't even gonna apply for college, man.
Look, thanks for that advice, man. I'll just add it to the list with everybody who loves to tell me what's right, what's wrong, what I can do, what I can't do.
Hey, look, I'm not blasting you, man.
Bro, what are we talking about chicks for? Have you seen the trailer for The Dark Knight, fam?
Fam, don't fam. Even get
that
me
film looks sick.
Trust me, bro. Are you back and seeing our opening night?
Man, sneaking into the premiere room, boy.
All right. Hey, I want tickets, though, for now.
Hello?
Are you dealing with Samantha?
Huh? Hello?
Fam. What's up?
Nothing but planes and clouds, man.
Nah, but seriously. If you go to the premiere, and you take that chicken, you don't get me.
Yeah, I hear you, man. I hear you. Who's this?
You didn't answer my question.
How you know Samantha?
That's my girl, blood.
It's bullshit. She told me she was single.
What, so you are seeing her?
Yeah.
And you think you can get away with it?
Listen, blood. What makes you think I want to deal with a girl that next man's been through? You trying to take me for some dickhead?
But so you saying that you had no idea?
Of course not. I know enough girls ain't trying to steal next man's.
All right, well, I'm gonna find out what I want. Do you get me?
Hey, Shaq. Sorry I'm late. What's up? Oh, you're not in a mood, are you?
Call from some boy claiming to be a man.
Really? That might have been my ex I was telling you about.
How'd you get my number, fam?
Might have went through my phone.
How can it go through your phone if he's your ex?
He's gonna do? I haven't done anything. I wasn't sneaking around, he's just a friend.
This is you two's business. I'm keeping Will out of it.
Disrespect.
What are you gonna do, fam?
Hey, hold up. I know that boy. That's the boy that tried to jump me at the park.
Well, you said it was big.
Yeah, there was.
Danny,
I'm so sorry, Danny. I didn't
Did you fuck him?
No.
What, you give him head?
Daddy, we never even kissed.
Then why you feel the need to hide him from me?
I didn't. I just never felt like he was important enough to talk about, and he's not important. Danny, you mean everything to me.
Really?
You know I can't live without you.
And Shikaris?
It means nothing to me. I love you. And I promise I will try my hardest to make things right between us. I'll do anything for you.
Would you get him set? Set him up.
What, for beats? Okay. Do whatever you have to do. I just want things between us back to normal. Can I have a kiss now?
I never thought I'd be shook of a college interview. But it wasn't fear. It was hunger. I wanted to get into this world. I had to.
Shikaris Townsend?
Yeah, that's me.
Come this way.
And that's why this will be the last time I'll ever be late coming in. Boy, man will camp overnight to make sure I ain't late again. Especially knowing that teachers like yourselves work here. Nah, real talk, I ain't trying it, I'm just saying that. A certain man's been up all night playing game and that. They need all the motivation they can get to reach a 9 o'clock lesson. Nah, not that I do that or I need anyone else to motivate me. I'm just saying that it's good to know that a man's gonna be greeted by a pretty face early in the morning. You know, when I'm older, I'm gonna get a bag of secretaries like you. Nah, I'm not calling you a secretary, I'm just saying I swear to you, you personally, I won't let you down. I nailed it. Place was mine. Trust me, fam.
Hey, Shaq. I'm such an idiot. I should have been honest with you. I've been trying to break up with Danny for time. I finally think he got the message. Would love to still see you in that. We should hook up soon. Am I forgiven?
We'll let you know. What's he saying?
It's all good, babes. We'll come.
Please introduce yourself, third contestant. Pardon?
My name's Peter Pan.
Alright. Let's show us your skills.
Listen to your squeaky voice.
Look how skinny you were.
You might be Margot, but that was down to carefree living.
Oh, look at that, look at that, look at that.
What type of American accent is that?
Hey, it's better than yours, mister. My name is Peter Pan.
Hey, you forgot something.
Huh?
And I'll always be a boy. I will. Ah, back in the day.
Simply the best.
Before you women came and complicated things.
You've always been chasing girls. If they're troubling your head, it's your own fault.
Because I swear I've done everything right with this one.
Have you ever thought that she simply might not be interested in you?
Yeah, but how many women meet a man the first time they meet and fall in love? Come on, man. Man's got to chirps and chirps until she's walking down the aisle.
But Shaki, if the girl ain't interested, she ain't interested. And Samantha clearly ain't interested.
Maybe.
All I'm saying is, don't forget who you're chatting to, you know? This man's a college man now, so have respect.
You ain't got in yet.
Acceptance letter soon come. Don't you see man rolling with college books and that?
What? Comic books?
Comic books, yeah? All right, it's time for school.
Hi, you still up for meeting up today, Sam?
Yeah.
It's still on. We'll text you what time to meet. Love you, baby.
Meeting Sam that day, I didn't have anything to prove. She had to prove herself to me.
Just got on the 450 bus.
Who texted him?
My cousin. Got a pass by us to pick something up, yeah?
Hold on to this.
Safe,
I'll pick it up later.
Or something.
Girly stuff.
What girly stuff?
What's with the questioning? What's with that Batman cap?
Are you dumb, fam? Batman's a G. If you're good, I'll take you to go see the Dark Knight for your birthday.
I'd rather you just get me that puppy you said you was gonna get me.
You said that, innit?
The bag, bro.
We're close. Coming into Fulton Heath now.
Hey, they're nearby. Come, bus.
No letters for me. Boo. Yeah, maybe we'll come tomorrow still. Oh, mum. I can go and pick up Sean up from school if you can't find anyone else.
Nine.
Where the fuck?
United!
Where are you? We're three stops away.
Shut your mouth! We're in the place. Hey, Amanda! Come!
Alright, bell me, let me know, yeah? Alright.
Bally up, bally up.
Come on, this is us.
Whereabouts is your cousin's place?
There you
are. Sam.
Do you love me?
Huh?
Well?
Stop all that noise, man. I'm thirsty.
So hungry. Stay with us. Alright? What wrong are we going
with that? Mom!
We'll get all that through with her, alright?
That's me. Stabbed in my left thigh, stabbed in my right shoulder, stabbed in the left armpit, stabbed in my chest. But the worst, that was caused by Danny stabbing me in my stomach. He twisted the knife on the way in, leaving a large hole in my liver that just wouldn't stop bleeding. It took me 10 hours to die.
I remember seeing him. And leaving the mortuary. And everything just happening around me. And I wanted to just scream
stop, but I wanted everything to just stop.
It's funny how heads can just act without thinking about the consequences. Something told me it was over. I lost my life. They wasted theirs. When I saw you and her talking. All seven of them were found guilty of my murder. Something deep down in
my soul should cry. His funeral was... For me, it needed to be everything I'd never give him again. I thought about the fact he wouldn't have another birthday and he'd never have a wedding, he'd never have a child, and I knew that this was going to be the last thing that really I could do for him. And I wanted it to be a celebration of his life and who he was. So... not very much money. I just done the best that I could, and you know, I know Shaki was a free spirit, so I told everybody to wear, you know, what they felt comfortable in, and
see you walk away.